So massive difference in the two. You've got your fixed 190, you've got no sliding weights, you've got no adjustability, you've got one factory fitted weight right at the back in the center of the head, versus 190G, you've got your 2 7-gram weight tracks, massive amounts of adjustability. You can click them both into one if you need to, both into fade, both into draw, but really be able to shave off or increase spin rates.